Shack shell on the right. Have to match the symbols. Have to match the symbols. Have to match the symbols. Might be able to open these doors. Steady now. To match the symbols. Have to match the symbols. Have to match the symbols. Have to match the symbols. another door. There must be more to this. To match the symbols. Have to match the symbols. Have to match the symbols. Have to match the symbols. Thank you. Have to match the symbols. Have to match the symbols. Jonah, any progress?
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shakshel.
I have two dates here, and Ishel. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13. But what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number on the left pillar is 0. The last number of the left pillar should be a 0. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shakshel?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Jonah said the last number for the right pillar was 7. Suicide was not considered forbidden by the Maya. In fact, it was considered an honorable alternative to living. Because of this, by committing suicide, you could bypass the underworld and go straight to paradise, where other noble deaths included the sacrificed, those who died in battle or childbirth, and those who died playing ball. The suicide's escort on the journey to paradise would be this goddess, Ishtab, also called Rope Woman. She was the goddess of suicides, especially those who hanged themselves and manifested as a rotting corpse hanging from a noose. Balam is the Maya word for jaguar. The Maya idolize jaguars for their majestic beauty and dangerous grace. Villagers would have 4 akantuns, idols which they placed at each corner of the village. At night, 5 Balams, spirit jaguar guardians, would come to the village. 1 Balam would station itself at each corner, next to an akantun, while the 5th and smallest Balam would coordinate their protection efforts against evil demons and spirits. Jonah.
Hey, Lara. It's Abby.
Oh, hey, Abby. I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey, Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good.
This is the path to the Hidden City. It seems to describe a series of trials, entering through a jaguar mouth. A spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple, leading to a serpent with a silver eye.
I think you're gonna like this.
I don't understand. It's almost like a creel. Interesting. I don't understand. It's almost like a creel. This shows a basic sketch for a temple, rising from the middle of a city. If I squint, it sort of looks like a snake. This describes something nearby. Two guardians have fangs. Two guardians have feet. One guardian has both to better protect me. Thank you.
Jesus! Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck the final.
This was written by an explorer in the mid-20th century who was looking for a lost city. He discovered a small trading post near the base camp, run by a woman named Kwama. He asked her if she knew any old stories which might help them find the lost city. By the time he wrote this, the explorer was near death and convinced she'd misled their expedition deliberately.
Base camp, this is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear.
Base camp. Command, anyone?
Come on.
I hope we're not the only ones who made it.
I still can't. Holy Christ.
Time for you!
What are they so afraid of?
I lost my radio in the crash.
Are en route.
Then tell them to hurry, goddammit!
Stay the fuck away from me!
Easy. Calm down. Can you tell us what happened?
All I saw... claws. Teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us. Just screaming. Bones.
It's over. You're safe.
They're everywhere.
You okay now?
We don't belong here.
It's all right.
You'll see them. We don't belong here.
Promising.
Shooter!
Change anything, you know that.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Thank you.
bodies everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why?
Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Laura?
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtako. You pulling her legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.
Search team report and findings. Central and South American Division. Attention, Dr. Dominguez. Mexico. Cozumel Temple of Shakshel discovered. Site closed and scrubbed. Brazil. Etishi Matari region. Dead end. Site closed and scrubbed. Team moved to Trincheira Bacaja site. Mandaruku region. Search inconclusive. Trouble with government. Suggest closing site, awaiting orders. Trincheira Bacaja region. Progress made with local tribes. Investigation ongoing. Peru. Coaquiacu. Temple discovered. Research ongoing.
All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry anymore.